What's up, LC? I'm Jimmy Lefakis, and we are back and better than ever with your sports update for Friday, May 22nd, 2015. This is the penultimate sports update. The last one will air next Wednesday. The end is almost here. The golf team will participate in their major invite at Palmyra this weekend. Coach Rossiano is looking for assistance and support from the LC community. He wants the tribe to cheer his team on to victory. You've heard the names of the star players before. They want all the encouragement they can get. Just keep hitting that green, boys. Our baseball team defeated Chesterton 4-2 yesterday and clinched a share of the DAC title. The Indians are co-champions along with the Crown Point Bulldogs. They will face the Hobart Brickies tonight for their final regular season game. It is senior night. Come out and support the class of 2015. Roll Tribe. Speaking of senior night, the softball team captured a 4-1 victory against Griffith during Monday's festivities. Tony Dye, Brandon Long, and Caleb Beasley were on the scene. Let's go to the tape. Great video, gentlemen. The Lady Indians will rest and recover this weekend before playing Lowell in the first round of sectionals on Monday. This Memorial Day will be special. It truly was a season to remember for our girls. Boys track finished in second at sectionals last night. There were strong showings all around. Highlights included the 4x1 and the 4x8. Tony Pavlosky, Chuck Sykes, Shane Smelser, and Ethan Gomez definitely are track stars. Another shout-out goes to Clay Goldman, Tyler Kramer-Stevens, Casey Garvey, and Cameron Konopasek for killing the distance game. Regionals are next Thursday in Valpo. Keep showing out. Today, girls tennis will face Crown Point for their first match of sectionals. This is crunch time. Coach Zelenik has his team focused, locked in, and ready to go. Handle your business like we know you can. And while I'm talking about handling business, the girls track team always takes care of their duties. They brought home that hardware on Tuesday night and look to take more trophies home in regionals on Tuesday. Coach Frederick has it all under control. And remember, you may never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory. Enjoy your Memorial Day weekend. Peace and much love, Jimmy.